Welcome back to Witcher 2. Let's continue our quest. How are you? In continue looking for a way to complete our quest to find the find the guy about the But we're finding the trolls. The troll's wife's murderer.
What's it to you? Easy. She loiters around the garrison kicketting us.
Not kicketting.
But I don't believe that.
I did.
What's this?
Your evidence?
Two of our lads are missing. Last seen with her.
I only spoke to them. Then they went off towards the caves. That's all I know.
The bitch is lying. She led them into an ambush.
This is going to be interesting. Yeah, exactly.
But they're crawling with all sorts of filth.
Not filth. Leave it to me. Yeah, we're doing quests. Awesome. Go to the cave any flats. What are green things on the mini-map? Is there an explanation for this? Seemingly not. Okay, but we're still finding out about the troll. Chorab. I'm looking for well-paid work.
Well-paid jobs.
Go seek the old man. Lorido splurged on a sorceress, so he...
That's so disgusting. The old man... Yeah, who is that?
Call him whatever he...
Yeah, okay, whatever. Oh, good. Good speed. let's see what's in here then. We'll find anything about the troll? Wife murderer person?
My medallion vibrates when you're nearby.
Ha, if you know what I mean.
Maybe it's warning you not to make a pass at me, lest I slap you.
Oh,
I should watch what I do.
Oh, Jesus.
People may say I'm a witch, but I don't deal in spells. You don't look like someone who'd come for a charm or a curse. So you either seek out sensations or hunt witches. Whichever the case.
I'm not about to deny you, nor do I want to see you dancing naked in the moonlight before Veopatis' shrine.
What?
How dare you?
Yeah, how do you dare? For science. Let's roll some dice. What is this? Oh, is this just another bullshit minigame? Let's bet 7. Opponents is racing. Yeah, sure. Roll the die. Right. And... What? Right. Pass. You lose. Oh, go fuck you. Is that? Oh, yeah, sure. Let's take that. Did you have herbs? Let's trade. Well, I don't need herbs as far as I know. Formula. I guess I don't have those. Oh, they're expensive as fuck. Can't afford them. Formula Wolf. What does that do? Uses accuracy special attacks. Accelerates vigor regeneration. Reduces off a meditate. No, nothing. Okay, we know she's here. And what? My medallion vibrates every time you're near? Isn't this the first meeting? Have they talked before? Will we ever find the fuck out? I'm not sure. Let's go check by Lore Barb's place, whatever the old man was called, to whom we spoke about the troll in the first place. Norman? No. No. Let's see if he's home. He's still not home. Can we wait here until he comes home? Let's meditate till moon midnight. Right, sure. You don't mind me. I was just meditating. He's not coming home? What the fuck? Where the hell is your... I'll just take your money, at least. You go to sleep. I'll just be here looking for your husband. Right. Okay, so I guess he's gone. Breathlaw?
That's the spirit.
What's the spirit? Oh, let's go inside the town again. And see if we'll find someone who knows something about this. Can we ask? I don't fucking know. What the hell are we going to ask? Let's quick save as well. You knew not something? No, I guess not. No, because we took them all. There are green things on the minimap. This bothers me. Why are there green things there? Okay, someone here should texture the floor. Yeah, there we go. Doran. We did? Huh. Okay, so... Oh, there's Triss. Everything all right?
Splendid. I know every shit joke that anyone's ever thought of. Plus, I've learned how to burp out the official title of the Emperor of Nilfgaard without reaching for beer. Shorty's told me about his 16 children, all named after Temerian troop divisions. And I know his nickname has nothing to do with his manhood. Nice to know that you care, though.
Glad to see you.
I think I actually like them. They're good people. One of them even proposed to me.
The brave man.
Sorry, that's a secret.
And here I thought Roach always had an ounce of respect for me.
Since my memory's coming back. Oh yeah, the memory that we got killed.
Anything else?
Death or a state close to it. I'm not sure. I felt life draining out of me.
I was there. I arrived a moment later.
I still don't get this.
We have bigger problems to tackle now. Something tells me that in recovering my memory, I'll find out a lot about what we're dealing with now.
Sounds like a plot device. See you later. Yoshin didn't know anything about the troll murder. That would be weird. That's him. Stinking day. Well, fuck. Okay. Let's trade. No, I don't want to trade.
Get the fuck out.
I was fucking sorry. When I'm the butcher of Blaviken, you better improve your fucking tone. Wow, that's what a party trick. What a party trick. Puking and singing at the same time. No.
A competition, brother. Care to take part?
No, I don't want to fucking do anything to do with your fucking quick time bullshit. No. No. No, I will have to do it in some of the quests. I will not seek it out by my own. Ever. Fuck you. Okay, so let's then. Not anything in here. One would thought rumors would go around in the pub in the fantasy game, but doesn't seem like it. Where do we go then? We could. Well, it's night, I guess. Oh, here's people standing around. It's odd. Craftsman district. Pigs. Fuck! I don't know anything about this. Chain. Low Biden. I should totally find him. He breached off with Shorab. Shorab had a particular request. Not only must, but he wanted to witcher to cure trolls' alcoholism. Yeah. Right. Right. Decided to question his acquaintances. Well, okay. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck, fuck. I have no clue how we'll do this. But we will try, goddammit. We will find someone. Is this someone's house? Miranda? I guess she's asleep. Carrie? Do you know any... Oh, here's a lot of stuff. Take everything.
Welcome.
Thanks? What the... Is this a brothel? Maybe? I don't know. Well, let's meditate in the brothel at least until next day. So people will be out. Take That would be good. All right, that was quick. Thank you. Are they up? Do they know anything? What? No? Well, screw you then. Come on. Let me go outside. Thank you.
New shoes.
What?
He said he can't leave it just yet.
I just can't talk. There's a blue thing on the mini-map, but there's nothing here.
Regards.
What? Greetings. Do you know something? Oh, maybe.
I see even Flotsam has its ghetto.
We're in Temeria, aren't we? Non-humans are to blame for everything. Cattle plague, higher taxes. Let them live, so long as it's far away and not for too long.
Long. Right. Let's not start every sentence by saying right. Let's. I do that a lot.
Mind if I have a look at your books?
Books. How did you know he has books? She has a book of plus is known. Godspeed. Do you know anything about troll wife killing? No, apparently not. Who would know something about troll wife kills? Let's get out of town and once again try to find a libido. Or Lorenzo. Oh, that guy in the village, at least. Okay, we're on the right way.
Well, well.
What?
I had an inkling and it didn't disappoint me. It was a long voyage to this cesspit, but it's about to make sense. Altest's killer, live and in person.
Oh, right. The rumor is spreading.
Can't complain.
I am delighted.
I didn't kill Foltus, by the way.
But you see, it's a long way back to Vasima. I'd rather not dawdle. I lost a load of time looking.
You'd rather not dawdle?
No more talking, then. Bon voyage.
Listen, Jester. You're worth more to me alive. But if need be, I will take you back as
Are you serious, man?
Right. Give it a shot.
Drop your sword and put your hands together, or I'll not vouch for what.
Shut up. Go ahead. Try to kill me.
Oh, it's a badass. Come on, let's take them on. This shouldn't be too hard. Not even hard. Bandits. Screw you, let's use shield. That's the best one, really. Come on, careful. It's already done. Whoa, that was awesome! Careful. Oh, he's bleeding. Awesome! I love this. Alright, can I loot them? Yeah, there we go. A rope ladder? Huh. Right, rope ladder. Guess that's good to have. No one here thinks you see. Oh, shit. How do I do it? Oh, there we go. Ooh. I'm fucking sorry. I got attacked, for fuck's sake. Let me get out. No. Let me get out. Thank you. Jesus. Have to remember that. That could really get us in unnecessary trouble. Alright. Let's ask... Laurudo. If he's home. Is he home?
God bless you.
Yes! Sure, Ab. Does he live here? But who the hell is Lurido then? Fuck! I've been looking for the wrong person all this time. Fane? Tiny? Yago?
Gods! You see Fucker? Rain thunder?
But fuck! What is this bullshit? I should not have to look this up. Come on. Oh, is this a way in the town as well? I guess. Let's see in here then. We will solve this. I should not have to look. I won't look this. I refuse. God damn. The village elder. He told me to seek out the village elder. Could swear that was the goddamn village elder. Let's look the the quest again. He wanted to cure the troll alcoholism. I just started the troll man to manager and must fell into addiction after his wife was killed in an event like that. Been a talk of falsehood. Said question is acquaintances, but oh, wait a minute. I could probably do this by asking this one, maybe, right? Well, as was for a man, I could aid in search and prevent gratitude. What is this quest? What am I supposed to do in this quest exactly? It doesn't say. Shows recently he thrashed the guards and tackled the executioner. Saved by Geralt, there was no end of greetings when I learned about the events, but as well as the foreman, I could aid them in repaying my debt by gratitude. That is very vague. This then. Yeah. Oh, right. That's Lurido. Lurido. Even if we notify wizards, grant accept the invitation. Right. So what's the goal now? Go to Lurido's camp in the evening. Okay, so let's go to the camp first and then meditate there until it's evening. And we'll ask him about it. That would sort of make sense. Since he is the mayor of the town? He is sort of, I guess. Okay, so where is it? It's over there. Can we get through? Yeah, no problem. Okay, and it's not evening. All right. What? Oh, that was loot. Oh, we'll take all of that. Don't mind me. I'm just plundering the entire market.
I'm not talking to a freak.
Wait what?
A be off, or I'll call the guards.
The fuck? Okay. I guess he's green because I could talk to him, maybe? Donuts? I'll just take things here. Wow, there sure is a lot of things here. Do not mind me at all, good sir. I am a witcher. What are you going to do? I'll just say, wow, Jesus. Okay, so now let's meditate until, I guess dusk should do it. That's evening. But is it evening enough? It's not evening enough. Right. Let's then, wait, is that the guy? No. Let's then meditate slightly more. Meditate. Midnight sounds harsh. Let's do just slightly before midnight. This is definitely evening. So, it should be right here. No? Oh, maybe he's behind it all. Is it you? No. Can I get around? Ah! I'm supposed to go in here. Locked. Well... Oh, what? Right.
The Commandant wanted to see me.
Leave your weapon here.
Guard it with care. It's very valuable.
Wait, Wolf.
And?
Come on. I need to talk to the Commandant too.
What? You saw that?
Listen, friend. I'm an
officer. He's a ghost.
And when I say jump, you will not only...
Come on, Roach.
Awesome. Okay, so let's hopefully he has some intel. About the troll wife ballista. Killer.
The bastard's got a ballista. You know the power of this weapon.
He's got a ballista.
Its arms strengthened with bronze plates and strung with horsehair. It can propel.
Are you serious? I used one. You were there, I think.
Crew can release two bolts each minute, but it can't hit the same spot twice because it recoils and shifts. I've heard that somewhere before.
Where did you learn about ballista?
I knew someone who knew a bit about them.
Unimportant. We need to damage it if we don't want to be at Lurido's mercy.
They're all drunk here now.
The guard.
All right.
Thanks, Roach. I don't want to fight this rabble again.
As long as that weapon's operational, no one will sail this section of the Pontar without Lurido's express permission.
This ballista is fully operational.
Go have a drink.
What are we going to do? I am pressing no nothing. What the fuck? Find a way to disable the ballista.
Into the mix, right. It doesn't get any better.
And who might you? I'll traipse wherever the hell I damn well. Traipse wherever the hell I please.
I'll not lend an ear for less than 10 orans.
That's then. Take all the stuff.
Don't you traipse around here.
Can I one no conversation? It's oh, don't you repeat your same line? It's not. It's glowing. Oh, for fuck's sake! I can't stand it. Can we do anything? Can we talk to him? Oh, I will, idiot. Okay, so I guess we'll use signs. Can we maybe do it like this? No. Can't. No. Oh, shut the fuck up. Oh my god. What? Why? I don't know if it's the poorly designed controls that don't let me see the interaction button. Guess not. Can I talk to someone? What the fuck? Alright. Margarita. I wanted to surprise my friend. Oh, of course.
Some idiot wanted me to read him poems recently. Extravagant, huh. As I say it. I didn't like it.
I was thinking of something a little more traditional.
What would you have me do?
Choo-choos. Care.
Just get him away from the ballista.
Oh, now you've got me doubting he's your mate at all. But I'll not.
You're sure?
It'll cost you double.
That's steep.
I may be a simple girl, but I know at least a few men who'd give you trouble if I told them what you've asked of me.
Okay, I guess we're stupid.
Stay between us. I mean, no point in giving brutes and louts a good reason to perfect their skills, eh?
Fine, I'm willing to pay. Oh, I can haggle? Ooh, can you take 50?
Right. I'm off to give the boy some diversion.
Ah. Awesome. Only $50.
Come here, lass. Your uncle's got a story
for right.
So long as he can afford to tell it. I'll not lend an ear for less.
Come on. Get on with it.
A little diversion, brave one. Oh, come on. Your comrades are well at it having their fun. Why should you be any worse?
I haven't had this good a time in ages.
Let's go.
That's true. You know this one.
What a beautiful scene we just witnessed. Okay, so let's... What? Oh, God! They're doing it right there? Oh, she's sobbing. Right. Ballista, mechanical, and fragment. Right, we did it! Awesome! What a perfect way this... What a beautiful, beautiful scene. Right! And what a great way to end the episode. We'll continue this when I see you next time.